ladies, how are you all? You all are fine. Okay, so lovely little kiddies, today what we are going to learn? Today our topic of the day is these and those from the subject literacy skill. Come on, let's start. So kids, the topic of the day is these and those. So where we are going to use these words? Come on, let's understand first. When we point towards many things that are near us, we use these. So see, in the first picture you can see there are many cows, okay? 1, 2 and 3, more than one, many cows. But it is near to us, वो हमारे पास है. We use these are cows, okay? Now observe the second picture. These are bananas. So these are bananas and it is near to us. ये banana हमारे पास है. So what we are going to use? These are bananas. ये bananas हमारे पास है और बहुत सारे हैं. We are going to use these are bananas. These. When we point to many things that are away from us, that are away from us, we use the word those. जब कोई चीज हमसे दूर होती है और बहुत सारी होती है, we use those. So see, you can see the boxes are far away from this girl. Those are boxes. Those are boxes. Why we have used the word those? Because it is far away. दूर है हमसे, बहुत सारे हैं और दूर हैं. Now those are bells. So see, there are three bells, more than one. Okay, and they are far. ये girl से दूर है. They are far from this girl. So what we are going to use? Those. Those are bells. So kids, let's do some more practice of these and those. So let's revise again. Where we are going to use these? The things which are near to us and many. When the things are many and near to us, we use these. And when the things which are many but far, we use those. Okay kids, come on, let's do some practice. So these and those, observe the first picture. Now observe it properly. Pehle hum use dhyan se dekhenge. Okay, now tell me, this is near or far? They are near, the sandals are near. Okay, so these are more than one na. So what we are going to do? We are going to use these are sandals. They are near to us and they are more than one. So these are sandals. Coming to the next one, look at the picture. Observe the picture. Now tell me, the gloves are near? No, they are far and they are more than one. So for the many things which are far away from us, we use those. Yes, T-H-O-S-E. Those are gloves. Coming to the third one, observe the picture. Where are the scarf? They are far? No, they are near to us and they are more than one. Okay, so for the many things which are near to us, we use these are scarf. Again observe the picture of hat. Only one hat? No, two hats. Okay, then observe, they are near or they are far? The hats are near. So when the many things are near to us, we use
observe the picture. The boots are near or far? The boots are far. So, what we are going to use? We are going to use these? No. We are going to use those? Yes. Those are boots. So, kids, you have to do the practice of the topic these and those at home. Thank you. God bless you and take care of yourself. Bye.